Good.
The newspaper is going to bring it here from the
I love it how it's just showing it.
Thank you, everybody.
Okay, everybody, let's go ahead and silence our cell phones, if we would, please, and let's get this party on the road. We don't have to... the staff was supposed to have flag up here. Well, the Constitution good enough? Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and start with an invocation. So we are going to have Mr. Norwin up on the stage. Go ahead and deliver the invocation. Come on up.
Our Lord God, we thank you so much for this great country. We thank you, God, for the freedoms that we have. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for the people who have fought so bravely for our freedoms over the years. We thank you for our founding fathers who have given so much to establish this country and what we believe. Thank you, God, for our leaders. You instruct us in your word to pray for them. We pray for our elected leaders now. We pray for our appointed leaders now. And God, we pray for our friend, Dr. Paul, and his family. We pray your blessings on him in this event as we celebrate this afternoon this country that you've given us. We pray your blessings in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.